asks, if you had to pick one, what would you choose? Singing, dancing, or acting?
Okay, if I had to pick, well, not singing, it's either dancing or acting. I started off dancing, became my first passion. I was passionate about it. Then I think, yeah, final answer is acting, because that's where I'm going to last, and that's what I think where I'm going to last in my career. So yeah, acting.
Do you have any like dream projects for either of those, like whether it's dancing or acting?
Well, before it was always like kind of my dream to be part of a boy group. So yeah, I became part of one, and I learned how to dance, and I started to like it, and I started doing movies. So I don't know. I mean, I just want to try different roles and like different stories of movies. Yeah, I'm just really looking forward where I can actually expand my talent.
Yeah. So you're not picky also like with the genres or the roles?
Sometimes. Well, yeah, there's, of course, you know, you just have, I have to think, you know, if the role suits me and if I like the role. So yeah, I have to like, I take time to think about it before I pick a role. Mm-hmm. So I just don't pick everything. Because of course I want to excel in different roles, but then if the role is like my strength and I can pull it off, then yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.